Ahimsa. You'll have to take up your guns and your sword to protect the integrity of your own frontiers, home, hearth. There's nothing wrong in it, but even when you are punishing the other fellow, you are punishing only his wrong tendency, but as he is himself, we are embracing him in love. Just as a doctor will lovingly cut your leg off, you may be a great dancer in the world, but under a certain situation when you go there, the doctor says immediately, sorry, urgent, take him to the operation theater before the patient knows what it is all about, the leg is in the bucket. And if he inquires, where is the leg, give the bucket side free. Why? The leg is to be removed to save the person. Now, leg removal is ahimsa, but the act of that doctor is ahimsa, non-injury, because he has nothing but love for the patient. Ahimsa, chandi, forgiveness, arjavam, straightforwardness, each one is to quieten the mind. Acharya.